Thank you. just want to watch as the world burns. But I will settle with your souls. Show me your souls. Show me your souls.
Let's be great.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, through the videoscope, out in the interwebs, all round the globe, from Mexico City to Moscow, from Cape Town to Bustadresk. Welcome to Avatar Ages. Tonight, we give you madness. Yes, we give you madness. Because madness might just be the best medicine there is. When the world goes mad, we go madder. Is madder a word? I don't know. I've gone mad. And I try to go as mad as I possibly can to make up for the fact that you are all out there. You're all out there. You're out there through the videoscope, out on the interwebs, watching in your living rooms, on your mobile devices, watching elsewhere. And we can't be together. Yet. And in the meantime, I go mad for all of us. But it's not quite the same, is it? No. It's not exactly the same because there's something always missing. I miss you guys. I missed you for a year. I missed you for so long because we're making art here. But this is just half of the art. This is just the sketchwork. This is just the outlines. You bring the brushes. You color in the empty spaces between the lines. You paint us. And I miss having you here painting us. I so really want you people to paint me. I need you to paint me once again. Boys and girls, promise that real soon you'll all paint me!
riffs, I asked a question. I asked you earlier, have your neighbors heard of Avatar yet? If not, it's about that time. Make the window shake.
shall pay, the dead will rise. Shame on you who turned so light. You shall be the dead who rise. Pain and torture won't be long. Thankless man that made you go. It's weird. It's weird to be here. It's wonderful to be here. It's wonderful, wonderfully weird to be here. Because we're here all alone, yet we feel your presence. It's the closest thing to a religious experience a person like me might ever have. We appreciate you sharing this moment with us. Making us feel so special because we've spent some time now feeling like the least essential workers that there is on this or any other planet. I guess there's no one less essential than us, but, and I get that. I don't drive an ambulance. I get it. I don't drive an ambulance. I cannot. I know some first aid, but that's about it. We're not very essential. That's what I'm saying over and over again. But still, to be perfectly honest, it feels pretty damn essential to us to get to do what we love to do. Makes sense, right? But we are being patient because we know that we will see you, all of you. Very, very soon. We're working hard on that. We can't wait to see all of you. And we can all, we need it. We need some therapy, because this has been hard on all of us. So hard on all of us. We had to act in such a different lie, have such a different way. We had to stand over there, wait over there, stay away from each other. I had to fucking wash myself, for fuck's sake. I don't like that. Being told what to do, being told to get in line. You want things to go back to normal? Well, we all do. You better fucking get in line. You can't stand this? Well, you need to unleash something, but for that you gotta get in line. They tell you to get in line, Johannes. Stand over there, Johannes. Just get in line, Johannes. Why just shut your fucking mouth and get in line, Johannes? Get in line, Johannes! Get in line, Johannes! Get in line, Johannes! Get in line, Johannes! Get in line! Hört jemand uns in Deutschland zu?
Ja, da kann man jetzt mitsingen! Sei nett, spiel mit, in Zahl! Bombe!
to resist, words too far. All I did was trying to save an island's dreams, chasing me back to my childhood like a flea. I got tormentors for a lifetime. To give it away, all that I love, disappear like sand in the ocean. Remember the lives lost within every page, just try to hide. But I see tremors for a lifetime. Bloody hell. Struggling, something is wrong with its world. This bloody angel, the blood is on your hands. Why did you come to this world?
Thank you very much, Planet Earth!
I can hear you all the way here. I'm actually lying, I don't hear shit. But I presume that you're having just as good of a time as we're having. See, I've been talking about missing you, and there's a risk of some redundancy here, because, yes, we do miss you a lot. We also have missed this a lot. And you being out there watching has given us this opportunity to lose our minds in a very, very special way tonight. And all these other nights, all throughout January, there's such incredible gratitude. Because, yes, we have missed this. I have missed the lights, the sights, the sounds. More than anything, Actually, that's a fun thing with taking out all these old clothes, because they are, call it patinated, and I've missed them. I have missed the smell. Because you know something, these fuckers, they do smell. Oh yes, baby, it smells. Oh, no reason to think about personal hygiene today, because everything I wear smells. Oh baby, can you feel it through the videoscope all across planet Earth, from Mexico City to New York City to whatever fucking city you're in, from Tokyo to, I don't know, Sydney? Maybe. From Stockholm to Gothenburg and a bunch of cities in between, like Mariestad, Jönköping. I don't know where you are. I just know. In my head, you're everywhere. And you all smell too. Everything smells. I think I'm getting something. I definitely don't have COVID because I can smell it all. It smells like a freak show!
Thank you.
tears that take me. But I can't the fully hide. Give me something to help me escape. It's just like a freak show.